On Sunday, December 20th at Tam O'Shanter, it was the Devin Ekman show for the Clay Eagles as he scored all five goals in a 5-4 Clay win over Anthony Wayne, one of the top teams in the White Division of the Northwest Hockey Conference. Josh Utter was also outstanding in goal. Devin Ekman making a save on a wide-open net, then got that fifth goal to clinch it for the Eagles.